Hey guys, so are you guys thinking of moving to Las Cruces, New Mexico? Well, in this video, we're gonna tour one of the communities. But now before we do that, I wanna share with you guys why Las Cruces has so much to do as far as like trails and mountains. Look at this, guys, look at this. All right, see this? We are here in sunny Las Cruces in November with the weather so beautiful. So if you guys are thinking of moving to Las Cruces, New Mexico, and you want to know everything about living in Las Cruces, then subscribe below, tap the bell for notification, and be the first to know about the current market here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. My name is Cesar, my wife is Tania, and we get calls and emails from people just like you thinking of moving to Las Cruces, New Mexico, and we absolutely love it. So whether you're moving in 1 week or 12 weeks, give us a call, send us a text, shoot us an email. We'll be more than happy to help you make a smooth move to Las Cruces, New Mexico. Whew. I'm getting windy, guys. It is a trail, it is hiking. So stick around and I will share with you where I'm at here in Las Cruces, New Mexico, and this hike. Look at this. All right, guys, so a lot of you guys have seen my videos. You guys know that I like to show you areas where you can come and visit. I am gonna start incorporating food because obviously, who doesn't like food, right? So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start talking about the food here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. But let me share with you where I'm at here in Las Cruces, okay? All right, guys, welcome back. This is our next video. We are gonna drive around through the community of Soledad Canyon, also known as Talavera. Now, a lot of you have commented, show the inside of the home. If you do want to see those homes on the inside and you are interested in them, then, you know, give me a call, send us a text, shoot us an email. Now, where is Soledad Canyon? Well, if you remember seeing the last video of Las Alturas, we are east of Las Alturas, heading closer to the mountain. Which mountain? The Oregon Mountain. I'm gonna do a close-up right now because you definitely have a beautiful view of the mountains. Now, one might say, well, you know, through video, you can't see it. The reality is you cannot appreciate it as well. That's the fact. We have an eye that just pops everything out so beautiful, but I am gonna turn the camera around so you can zoom in so you can see. Now, once you are here and come and visit, you're gonna be able to appreciate all these mountains all around, and you're gonna see that where this home is situated, we are so close to the mountain. Let me swing this around. Okay, let me zoom in. Here it is. Oh, there goes a guy on a bike. You like biking? Plenty of bike trails out here as well. So here is the mountain, okay? And it goes all along that house. Right there, we'll go around right now. Let me zoom back out and I'm gonna keep it there. So this house was built in 2003. It has a two-car garage right here on this side. It has an entryway through the back of the house through there, okay, on this side of it. And also it is a three-bedroom, 2¾ bath. In this house you get 2 acres and 3/4, 2.76 to be exact on the acres. As you go through the front door, there is a wood pillars that are really nice, you know, and built. So they give a really nice view of the entryway as soon as you go in. Now there is 2 living rooms. It does have a fireplace so you can enjoy the warmth and the smell of wood during the winter. And we're getting close. I don't know if you noticed, but I got a little light shirt on the bottom of my shirt. Here we go, let me show you. Right there, see that? Yeah, that way the temperature is, it's November and it's really nice actually, the temperature right now. Even then, just a little light little shirt on the bottom and you'll be fine. All right, back to the house because the weather is getting so good. Oh, you see the mountains back there? Let me zoom in. See that? Now the community does feature a lot of trails here, walking trails. It's always good to walk and be healthy. So there's a lot of walking trails and you can enjoy nature, and you do have to be careful. There is rattlesnakes. Yes, there is, but they see you and they run. They're not gonna come and bite you. So if you hear a rattle, just stay away from them. You'll be fine, okay? A lot of people are worried. Nope, it's okay. It's rare that you do see one because just like you're afraid of them, they're afraid of you. All right, back to the house. Here we go. Okay, so The kitchen has a nice skylight in the center, so there is a lot of natural light. In the kitchen as well, there is a lot of windows. That you can see the beautiful view I just showed you of the mountain in the back. The primary bedroom does have a large tub. It has a walk-in closet and it has tile throughout. The other bedroom does have like its own bathroom, so that's really nice. And that there's another bathroom in the other bedroom. So, you know, it does have a split floor plan as well. Price is $489,500. Okay. Why don't we take a quick tour of the community, the area, so you guys can see a little bit about it. Let's go ahead and drive. Okay guys, hopefully you enjoyed the drive of the area. We are now at our second home here, and as you can see, the view. Beautiful mountain view again. So this next home, guys, was built in 2007. It is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. Now, what you will get with this home is more than 8.5 acres, 8.65 acres of land on this home. You get a 4-car garage. This is the home right here. All right, so let me talk about it. One is the views from the kitchen. You have this like windows that wrap around and you see the beautiful view of the actual home. And talk about the kitchen now. Kitchen, custom cabinets, you know, granite countertop. Let me keep going on this side. Got a really nice chandelier in like the dining area. It's got a good sized laundry. Now, the laundry room is actually pretty cool. Let me talk about the laundry room, because the laundry room is pretty spacious, but also in the primary bedroom, you have the hookups for washer and dryer. So that's pretty cool because it's convenient. Not a lot of homes have that, but this one does. It has the washer and dryer, not only in the primary bedroom, the closet. It's a nice big walk-in one, right? But it's also in another area of the house. Now, let me show you this. Also, there's a right next to it, a walking distance right here. There is a little area for the family. All right, so back to the house. The house also, I did talk about the custom cabinets, beautiful custom cabinets. There are wood beams in the living room, a nice fireplace. You have a really nice covered patio backyard. It's really, really nice covered patio. So that's pretty cool. It does have a jetted tub, double sinks, granite countertops. Now the price on this house, guys, it is listed for $895,000. You do get a lot of land with it, and you get the wonderful views of the area. Most of these homes, they are custom built. You're gonna see that as we do the drive. They're not all cookie cutters. And once again, you are getting closer to the mountains, so you get the beautiful views of that. So let's go ahead and drive around as we head to our next home. Stick around, you'll like it. Let's go. Okay guys, we are at our last home here, okay? Now this next house will knock your socks off. What do I mean by that? Well guys, this house has 8,532 square feet. It is still being worked on. With that much square feet, well, you gotta know you're gonna pay some money for it, right? The list price is $2,900,000. I'm gonna try to zoom in There is work going on over here on this side, so I really can't walk any closer, but I'm gonna try to zoom in on the house so you guys can, so I can talk about the features. Almost $3 million home, okay? All right, so here we go. Let me try to zoom in. Here we go. All right, so it sits on 1 acre. It's a 5-bedroom, 5-bath. So the feature is steel construction home. And I am gonna get a little closer now. It looks like the compressor's not that loud, but it is a steel construction frame. The inside, you have polished concrete, which is beautiful. Look at this driveway. Look at this big old garage door right there with glass. And look at that right there. See this? Yeah. So you have a huge 6-car garage. Even closer, so I'm zooming out. It's a sleek and elegant modern style home. And actually on the top of the second story, you have this really nice, like a balcony. So you can see really nice, the elegance of this home. Has lots of large windows, so it has a lot of natural light. The bathrooms are so gorgeous, all modern, with this really nice shower, top of the line, with different settings for a walk-in big shower. So that's really cool. Yeah, so let me go around this way so we can see the home a little bit more. Like I said, it is still under construction, which is great. Walk this way. As you can see, there's still a home. There's a house there next to it being built. Once again, you have the beautiful view of the mountains, getting a lot closer. Okay, let's go back to the house. Here we go. Okay, so main bedroom, beautiful standalone shower or tub. Okay, I did mention the nice fancy shower with all a bunch of different settings. Now there is a big in the dining area. You can sit at this custom built wood table, which is really fancy, with wrought iron on the bottom holding it. It's really hard to appreciate this beautiful gem out here in the desert. So if this is something you'd like to see, give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email. We'll be more than happy to help you make a smooth move here to Las Cruces, New Mexico. Thanks guys for watching our videos. If you guys have any questions, any comments, please let us know. We'll be more than happy to answer any questions you have, okay? All right, now let's take a drive here once again to the area so you guys can see it. And also, remember guys, there is a lot of trails here. I saw like 3 of them. Dripping Spring Trail. Once again, there's a loop, 3.3 miles long, that loop. So, you know, you guys can go ahead and just walk or ride your bike. I saw other people riding their bikes here. So that's also something you can do. Let's go ahead and drive. Okay guys, let me share with you where I'm at here in Las Cruces. I am at the Tortugas Mountain Recreation Area. Here we go. Now, if you guys wanna either bike or hike, this is the place for you. Come on out, check out Las Cruces, New Mexico. And if you do have any questions or any comments, please subscribe below, send me an email, shoot me a text. I'll be more than happy to help you. We'll see you guys on the next video. All right guys, this is another part of the Tortugas Trail that I just wanna share with you. This is the mountain right here, as you can see. But here is the trail. You just follow the trail. Don't deviate from them. You know that. Never deviate from a trail. The trail's already there. Follow it. You will be safe, guys. Now, I just want to show you the view of the area that I was at. It was over there. Let me zoom in. that is the area where I was at earlier with the videos. All right, and they actually go along that way, like that, on the edge of that mountain.